Smiling.
Gosh, you've brought a lot of people with you. Tell me your names, please.
So I'm Ravi, and this is my sister Mar, and this is my mum and dad.
Very, very nice to meet you. And how old are you?
So I'm 8 years old.
Okay. What made you decide to do this?
I've watched BDT all my life and always wanted to audition for it. And 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour, and I'm here to show no matter what life throws at you, you can still achieve your dreams.
Good for you. And how are you right now?
So, my brain tumour is stable, but I'm still living with the day-to-day effects.
So you've had a really tough time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell me about all these people behind you.
So, to support me, I brought a group of my friends and teachers from school, my family, some medical professionals who have helped me during my diagnosis, some other amazing children from the brain tumour community.
Oh, God. Mum and Dad are joining in.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
So today we're doing a choir performance of A Million Dreams.
Oh, my God.
OK. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, we're ready.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting for me that I call my own.
People say, you can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I lost my mind.
We can live in a world that we desire.
Abby, I think you are very talented, very brave, very special person. I'm so happy that you've had this moment, because you deserve it, all of you, by the way. That's what I call magic. And that's why we have the golden buzzer for people like you. You so deserve it.
Well, you know, the golden buzzer is such a personal thing, and I always say I can only press it when it feels right, and you're such a remarkable young man.
You're a hero.
You really are.
The moment you started talking, you just had me.
Yeah.
What did you say? And, I just loved it.
Oh,
so
God.
Well done to all of you.
Thank you for doing it.
Yes,
we'll see you in the live semi-finals. Congratulations!
Yay! Hey.
Hello, hello!
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Jordan.
Jordan, where are you from?
I am from Edmonton, Alberta.
Shout-outs, hey. Edmonton, okay. And can I ask how old you are?
I am 16.
16?
Oh, baby.
Dang, okay. And what are you going to be doing for us today?
I am going to be singing for you guys tonight.
Is anyone here with you today?
My mom is here today. She dropped everything to be here.
Aww. So has she always supported your singing?
Yeah. Oh, God. From a young age, she's always been very proud of me, parading me around everywhere, making me sing in her nail shop.
You're amazing.
So, yeah.
So you sing in nail shops?
Yes.
What is it like for you to finally sing in a room with people wearing shoes and socks? Is this what you want to do for the rest of your life?
Oh, yes. This is exactly what I want to do for the rest of my life.
Well, this is the gateway to your dreams coming true.
Good luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Jordan! My goodness! How old did you say you were?
I am 16.
You're 16 years old!
Wow!
You got range, you got vocals, you got talent, Jordan.
Thank you so much.
You really rose to the occasion. I can't believe that you just play in nail salons. Welcome to the big time, buddy.
Thank you so much, Howie.
some people are just born to be on stage. You are one of those people. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Trish.
Cardi.
I absolutely think you are better than any singer that I have seen so far this season. I thought it was absolutely incredible.
I would love to start off the voting. I think you can go all the way. I'm starting you off with your first yes.
Second yes.
Shall we?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Congratulations, Jordan.
Thank you so much.
Go hug your mom. Go hug your mom right now.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the house inside.
Oh, wow.
And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, well, I know I'm one.
Băi, băiatule, ăsta concurent de România, un talent, mă.
Dacă vă amintiți, dar Clara a mai fost pe scena noastră în sezonul cu numărul 12.
Superb!
Oh. Wow!
Hello!
What is your name?
My name is Yuval Morosny.
How old are you?
I'm 4 years old.
You are the youngest person ever on Canada's Got Talent.
Yes!
So, Yuvin, what is your job?
My job is to sing.
Oh.
Do you know what you might do with $1 million?
I will buy a big ambulance.
Oh. Yuvin.
Let's do it.
It is time to hear you sing.
Eh. occupation every single day, cause that was my occupation. I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Everybody sour like a lemon tea. I'm just mind down upon my enemy. Do the city, love it on the daily. Say what you got, but it never win. Never win, but that is gonna be me. That is gonna be me. My brother called me up, said he's on me on TV. I said, hey. I'm gonna be easy, but right now I'm weak. Easy, but this is the scissors from the ground. I feel me. Okay, to be easy for me.
Wow!
You win!
I thought it was amazing. Is this the most fun you've ever had?
Yeah.
Is this the million-dollar season?
Yeah.
Do you think you're gonna win an ambulance?
Yeah.
Do you want us to vote now? Do you want us to vote? Okay. Yeah. What do you want us to say?
He did a great job.
Okay, I'll start with that. He did a great job, so I'm giving him his first yes.
You get a yes from me.
All right.
You know what you get from me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And to end it off, you're going to get a big hey. Yes, sir!
Yeses.
Good job, you win.
Good job,
buddy.
You did
it, you win. Congratulations.
I'll tell Dad what just happened.
Nice, you win.
Oh, my so goodness. Cute.
It is literally impossible to be a girl. You are so beautiful and so smart. And it kills me that you don't think you're good enough. Like, we always have to be extraordinary. But somehow, we're always doing it wrong. You have to never get old, never be rude, never show off, never be selfish, never fail, never show fear, never fall down, never get out of line. It's too hard, it's too contradictory, and nobody gives you a medal or says thank you. And it turns out, in fact, that not only you are doing everything wrong, but also everything is your fault. So tired of watching myself and every single other girl tie ourselves into knots so that people will like us. And if all of that is also true for a doll just representing girls, then I don't even know.
I don't know how to feel.
something I'm made for. Mama, just kill a man, put a gun against his head, pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life is just begun, but now I've gone and wrote it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on. Nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome. Who are you?
My name is Ishan Sobti.
How old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
19? Dang. And Ishan, what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing for you tonight.
Is this the biggest stage you've performed on?
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
Okay. Are you nervous?
Oh, I'm nervous. Growing up, I didn't have that much confidence because of what other people said.
You mean other people used to judge you when you're singing?
My singing, my appearance, things like that.
What do you mean your appearance? You're a good-looking guy.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I'm just saying.
Howie Mandel wants your number.
Okay, Howie, I'll give it to you.
Let me ask you this. What would you do if you won Canada's Got Talent?
If I won Canada's Got Talent, it would mean that everything that people said about me in the past, they were wrong. I proved them wrong.
Yeah.
And it would show me that it doesn't matter where you come from, what culture you come from, you can still do what you love at the end of the day. And if you have passion, you're going to rise.
100%. I love that.
What culture do you come from?
I'm Punjabi. Just like you, Lily.
I see you. Jagade. Yeah. My friend, I wish you the best of luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
You're the one I dream of.
enough. When I wake from dreaming, tell me, is it really love? How will I know if you really love me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you what you know about these things. How will I know if you're thinking of me?
Wow.
I try to phone, but I'm too shy. Can't speak. Falling in love is so bittersweet. This love is strong. Why do I feel if you love me? If you love me now.
Oh, you gotta love me.
If you love me, how will I know?
Woo! This is how you'll know. This is how you'll know.
You know I'm back.
This is how
another
you'll know.
Day, another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
Thank you.
Wow! Is anyone here with you tonight?
I'm my mom, my dad, my brother, my aunt.
Shout outs to your parents and your family for supporting this talent.
Mama told me never bow your head.
I hope you go all the way. I really believe you could win this $1 million and win Canada's Got Talent.
I believe that.
Listen, people don't touch Whitney Houston songs because they are so difficult to sing, but you owned it.
Just listen to this room. We love you. Canada loves you. Your family loves you. That was a $1 million performance.
Thank you so much.
Let's vote. Cardi, why don't you start us off?
I am going to give you a yes.
Thank you.
Trish,
it's a huge yes for me.
It brings me so much joy to say, Hanji, yes, you get 3 yeses.
And from me to everybody who ever gave you a hard time, who made you doubt yourself, who pointed their finger at you, who made fun of you, listen to this. He's got 4 yeses.
Glorious, feel glorious.
Thank you so much.
We gon' be alright. The battle of my life.
We're living in hell.
Super see you shine. We're planting our flag. They don't understand. The world is up. Look at this stuff. Ease underneath. Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jade Mathieu.
How old are you?
I just turned 15 years old.
Aww.
15? Wow, incredible. Very young. What are you going to be doing for us today?
Today I'm going to be singing for you.
How do you feel? Are you nervous?
Kind of nervous, but I'm not. I'm more nervous about the talking than the singing part.
You're more nervous about this part right here?
Uh-huh.
Really? Why is that?
Well, I've been diagnosed with autism a few years ago, and talking always been hard for me. That's why I'm singing. I can just express myself.
Absolutely. Who is here with you today?
Well, I got my mom off stage right here.
Hey! Let me ask you this. You're on the biggest stage in Canada. Why CGT?
I want to win.
That's what's up. Well, I love that. Best of luck to you. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Look at me, you may think you see who I really am, but you never know me. Every day is as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can't fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
To a 15-year-old. That was incredible.
You are a perfect example of what a million-dollar winner could look like on this season of CGT.
Absolutely. This is Canada's Got Talent, and sweetheart, you showed this theater, you showed the judges, and more importantly, yourself, that you've got talent. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I think that this stage in this country is about diversity, and that includes neurodiversity. And that spectrum allows you to shine in different ways than another person. You are a beautiful young lady with an amazing talent. You really are. And what do you want in life? What are you looking for?
I want to be a singer and just travel the world with my singing.
You want that? You want that dream?
Yes, definitely.
How can that come true for you?
Canada's Got Talent.
With Canada's Got Talent.
Yes.
But you want to be on again, right?
Yes.
You want to go farther than you've already gone.
Definitely.
I can help. I can help you. I can give you this.
You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. What are you thinking? Isn't she amazing? You are a star. What I watched, what I heard is worth $1 million. It really is. Thank you.
Jade Mattia, you are Howie's golden buzzer, which means you're going straight through to the next round. And you've also just won $25,000 from CIBC. One more time for Jade Mattia.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent, our million-dollar season. Who are you?
My name is Noah Costa.
And how old are you, Noah?
I'm 19 years old.
And what's your talent?
I am a singer.
Is there anything that you can share about yourself?
I'm a germaphobe.
Oh.
Over the pandemic, I really got scared of a lot of things, and it just carried on to today.
It impacted your life.
Oh, yeah, it did. I've seen therapists. No help. But we're here today.
So already, you're a winner.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. Hopefully this all goes well for you.
Now you say you're lonely.
He's a crooner?
You cry the whole night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
Yeah.
Oh, and now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river. Oh, cry me a river. Cried a river.
It sounds like Frank
over
Sinatra.
You. Come on, everyone.
Woo!
I remember all that you said. You said our love was too plebeian. You said that you were through with me, and now you say you love me.
That's incredible.
Well, just to prove.
The fact that you're out here today and the fact that you have the ability to show up and also remove the stigma about talking about an issue is amazing. You are what I look for on this stage, and that is a surprise. I did not see that coming. What do you think, Lily?
I had this moment of disbelief where I was like, wait, what's happening? And that is exactly the type of shock, value, and talent we're looking for on this stage.
Thank you so much.
There was that surprise factor, like, didn't expect that from the ripped jean teenager, you know?
Let's start the votes. For me, it is an absolute yes, sir!
You got a yes for me.
Lily?
Yes, 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 yes!
Four yeses!
Yes.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Glad you showed up on the $1 million season.
That's
thank
right.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
All I can see is power.
admit. Sometimes I just wanna hide, cause it's you I miss. And it's so hard to say goodbye when it comes to this. Ooh, would you tell me?
So I couldn't even give my two cents in, like, so.
Wow.
Oh, the moment you've all been waiting for. Me.
Okay, Petunia, this isn't all about you, and plus, I'm 19 now.
I know, you're aging. I'm not.
I know, but I feel like I'm old enough to do this on my own now.
Serious.
Yeah, I am. I feel like I've got the music in me.
Ain't got no trouble in my life. No foolish dream to make me cry. Well, when life get me down,
come on, Tonya.
I'm gonna take it the way that I found it. Got the music in me.
Aww, Petunia!
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh!
This is the future, Petunia. Feel funky, feel good. Gonna tell ya.
I'll never worry. I know that I'll
Darcy, I think that you are absolutely fantastic. I'm glad you didn't abandon Petunia all the way, because this is how we fell in love with you.
I felt bad for her.
I'm so happy also that you're back here on our stage. Thank you. Mel, what did you think?
Your beauty is you and Petunia's voice and your voice.
Petunia.
You know who I mean.
Petunia.
And Petunia, that's what captured America's hearts. But I almost loved the simplicity of what you were doing back then. And I just feel like the music and everything else overshadowed what you're so good at.
I don't agree.
You know what? Darcy, I'm going to agree with Mel, and I'll tell you why. There are very few people in the world who can do what you do. The singing and the ventriloquism together is your, what I call USP, your unique selling point. And I think we were distracted away from what you do so brilliantly. The good news is, it's not down to us, it's down to the audience.
Thank you.
Do you think you took a really, really big risk in stepping away from Petunia?
It's definitely different, but it's just a new part of me, and that's why I did it.
Oh, Whitney Houston.
Stay in my arms, I feel there. Oh, my
you gotta sit there.
turn off all the lights. I won't read you your wrongs or your rights. The time is gone. I tell you good night, close the door. Tell you I love you once more. The time is gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. While you're sleeping, I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid, it's my turn to chase the monsters away. Sleep a lifetime, you can breathe a last word. You can feel my hand on your own. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. While you're sleeping, I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid, it's my turn to chase the monsters away.
Fort.
To chase the monsters away.
Eddie este doar unul dintre copiii României care a plecat de acasă cu gândul să-și deschidă sufletul în fața lumii. A transformat scena într-o declarație de dragoste pentru tatăl său.
Mulțumesc.
Talentul este un dar, dar succesul trebuie câștigat. Acum, în sezonul Fenomen, lui Eddie i s-a deschis.
Când
eram doar amândoi, îmi jurai
L-am lăsat de dragul tău. Ce-o fi fost în mintea mea? Am ales cu inima, dar greșeala asta n-o voi repeta. Uneori mi-e dor de tot ce-am trăit, dar îmi spun și ce dacă m-ai iubit. Știam ce multe vreau, dar prietenii spuneau că tu nu vei renunța nici când la ea. Tu n-a avut curaj, tu n-a avut curaj, nici chiar de dragul meu. M-am întrebat mereu de ce. Să fii fericit. Ți-amintești cât de mult eu te-am iubit? Ce-o fi fost în mintea mea? Am ales cu inima, dar acum aș vrea să-mi văd de viața mea. Para ver si así me
продается сосед связка, чисто мою пляска, поети. Мои бусуёкули, мои нуфиро, аж я жу таку фарме культов. Бусуёк, мям пус бусуёк, на сын мой. На суфлецелу сушаде ель, сама мангуя, и сама смуя, чине юбитул, и чине весне сортитул. Мой бусуёче, мой бусуёче, вещи алече, фалмай фрумушель. Бусуйок, să zică lumea orice. Poate să spună că-s nebună, că e prostie, vrăjitorie. Păi zică lumea orice. Eu tot cred.
E incredibil, frate. Incredibil.
Mi-am pus busuioc la poartă, ca să-l vrăjesc, pedelmesc, să-și uite casa, să-și uite masa, și cu tot dragul pe seară să-mi treacă el pragul. Măi busuioace, măi nu fi să adul de vreme și ține-l târziu. Busuioc, mi-am pus busuioc. Unde? Unde l-am pus? Unde? În pat, măi. Să-i placă lui iubitul lui, să fie bine când e cu mine, să se împete ca să-și de alte fete. Busuioace, tu știi ce vreau eu, ține-le mie, doar mie mereu. Busuioc, să zică lumea orice. Poate să spună că-s nebună, că e prostie, vrăjitorie. Păi zică lumea orice. Eu tot cred în dragoste.
Zică lumea orice, Amira este un fenomen. Instinctiv.
¿Quieres intentar caer en el recuerdo? Revivo mi ser, cambiaré antes de sentir miedo de volver a caer. Oh,
este amor apasionado anda todo alborotado por volver. Voy camino a la locura y aunque todo me tortura, sé querer. Nos dejamos hace tiempo, pero me llegó el momento de perder. Tú tenías mucha razón, le hago caso al corazón y me muero por volver. Y volver, volver, volver a tus brazos otra vez. Llegaré hasta donde estés, yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver, volver. Nos dejamos hace tiempo, pero me llegó el momento de perder. Tú tenías mucha razón, le hago caso al corazón y me muero por volver. Y volver, volver, sus brazos otra vez. Llegaré hasta donde estés, yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver, volver.
Muchísimas gracias.